The train blocked my way forward, but it was here for a reason. It had a role to play. I should look at the plot board to figure out a way forward. I had a new idea, a new story thread.
Hello? Anyone there?
Dead. The scene changed with the story.
This is where the history of the cult gets genuinely disturbing. The cultists track down the torchbearers living in the tunnels. They lock the poor folks up in a derailed subway car, douse it in gasoline. Yeah.
Charming.
It turns into a bit of a ghost story after that. They say the dark smoke from the fire still roams the tunnels searching for new victims to devour.
There are no happy endings in this city.
The story thread felt important. I could use it in one of the scenes I'd found. I had a new beat for the story. The subway car had become a burnt husk. I could get through it now. My path was blocked. I had to find a way through. The lights would help me. The Echoing Hall had a story to tell. I had found another compelling location to use. Into the murder cult's hideout. The cultists were close now, a dark presence rising from the depths. I couldn't add a new element from here. I'd have to go to the scene.
Something here that made him run scared. Whether the summoning ritual had been a bona fide supernatural event or the mass psychosis of stark raving lunatics, it didn't change the facts. The cult was messing with things no one should mess with.
The ritual was a vital part of the story, the key to reaching the murder site. The plot element I found would drive the story forward.
This is the ritual to lead you on. Your friends will meet him when you're gone.
Wake.
ones using the tunnels. Hidden graffiti signs marked secret routes. I kept hearing whispers around burn barrels of an underground society of mystic outsiders with hidden knowledge. Typical New York.
Those were gone. Or just out of sight.
Wake. The darkness is coming.
Changing a plot element in a scene without being there was impossible.